You will sit in my face and you tell me you love me, but really you just wanna plot on me. Separate from these niggas and go get some money. I promise I got a big knot on me. Had to find a way to get out the slums. Yeah, nigga coming up, felt like a bum. Telling these drawers I won't make in the crumb. But now that I'm up before niggas get none. Promise my mama to get it. I never ever loved none of these bitches. Tried to love a bitch, she wasn't consistent. So I ran it up, started making my digits. Always stand tall and move right on my pivot. You always around me, you just wanna diss me with all of that bullshit for niggas.
Yo, what's up YouTube, man? Before we get into this video, as you see, I am the intro plug. Yes, man, y'all seen that intro at the beginning of my video? I made that. You can get a hype turn intro for these prices you see on the screen, and there go both of my social media. So hit me up right now, and we do make those lovely social media intros that everybody's getting and loving. But without further ado, y'all see the social media, so let's get in this video. What's up YouTube, man? How y'all young niggas doing, man? I know y'all seen the title and the thumbnail. Yes, bro, it is a free way to get shoes, and y'all should have known this was coming. It's here every year. Wait, Pete the skateboard, your boy hit pro one in one day. I'm like a pro three almost now. So hey, I've been out here grinding. I've been slowly waiting for these uploads to hit. But look, how to get the free shoes, you already know you gotta go to the 2K store. Now, once you get in the 2K store, it's pretty simple. And at first, I thought it was all the Jordans, you know what I'm saying, that's coming free. And no, you don't have to have a shoe deal or anything like that. This is literally the first day I bought clothes, got on Park, and then went to shoes. This was the first day. Now, as you see, I clicked on the Jordans, and they're all free. Now, them the poo Jordans that none of us want to rock. We want the Air Jordans. Now, you see, I'm going down the list, and every last one on free. But what happened was, right when I tried to purchase, I guess I waited too long, and only like the top two rows or the top row was free. Now you see the gold shoes, then it has two other colorways. So we got the sixes, we got the 11s, and then the eights, all free and all the colorways. That's lit, bro. That you see right there on the screen, they don't cost. The other ones are gonna turn out to cost the original price, but the first row is gonna be free. So all you gotta do is go in the 2K store, click everything on the first row, make sure you click to the other colorways, get those two, and as you see, they're all free, bro. They all free. You really can't miss out on this. And y'all better hurry up and do it quick, because how this looking, 2K possibly change it and make us pay. But you see, everyone is free except like one of them in a low top 12s or in the 12s. So I don't know why they did that. They should have just had the whole thing free. But you see right there, I purchased them. Didn't cost me no VC. I still had the same amount, but I'm not gonna make this video too long. I hope y'all enjoy it. It was just a little simple vid to get out there. Bangers coming soon, Park gameplay, all of that. But it's your boy AJ, and I catch y'all. Fresh out the trap and they know how I carry it. I fell in love with this game and I married it. 200 double to walk on a Saturday.